Okay, Mustamanca. Today we've gone up top of the mountain and we're looking for blacksmiths. We want to see how a bolo is made. It's still very old school here. It's a lost trade back west. There's a few people that do it for horseshoes and stuff, but here, I don't know if you can hear in the background, you can hear there's probably four or five blacksmiths in this little area here. Everyone gets together, somebody does a good idea. See, you can hear in the background everyone pounding. So let's go have a look. Follow me. Okay, we're back today. We're gonna watch them make two knives for me. One bolo and one knife. So hopefully we get to see the whole process from the piece of raw steel right to the finished product today.
Thank you. Ayo, magagrabing sa mga kata. Mga trope. Kami sa upang may bata.
Up and got him to the shape. Now we just stuck him on the grinder. We're gonna grind him, get a nice sharp edge on them, and they make them really, really sharp. Then hopefully put a wooden handle on it, and it'll all be good to go. Rolling a cigarette.
Gamit yun eh, trabaho sa layan.
It's a long boy. It's a long boy. Time to put the purple, violet,
oh, okay.
Looks like a great baby one. Got in
it. Ato na nin? Ato na ito nin? Ato na ito? Ato ba na ito? Ato ba? Ito na, ito ba na ito?
I said put on the face. It's good
Kanin niyo dadan dam. Oh. Mata sa pila kanan
sa good for mama to chop chop on the head of the market. I mean the pig head.
Okay, here we go. Two knives, probably took about an hour to get them both done. The handles are gemolina, both?
Bayaba.
Guava.
Guava?
Yep.
Oh, okay. So these things are sharp. They are razor sharp. Like seriously, they are so sharp. So we're going to pack them up and we're going to go home now.